I would ask is,
that's great parenting right there.
Smaller child behind the man and the young boy, the young boy, older boy.
There's another question. Where is it?
Where is it exactly? Like what part of the United States?
What is it in the U.S.?
Okay, where does it take place? Wouldn't it be Oklahoma? In Kansas?
I mean, that's an inference, though.
It
you don't know, for sure.
It just looks like a little Illinois.
What was it called?
It does look like a little Illinois.
What was it called? The gray.
The Dust Bowl?
The Dust Bowl, yeah, that place.
That place.
It was a place, I don't know where it was.
Why is it all
looks like.
Yeah, where's everybody else? Good question.
Underneath the sand.
It's not that hard.
And where's the mother in this scenario? It looks like a father and two kids, like you're assuming. Okay, can you not do that?
There's so many silly semicolons in here. Whoa.
Activate the next picture.
That's a lot of people. Ooh, stonks.
They're trying to get their money back.
They're trying to get their money back from the bank because the bank's shutting down.
Oh my god.
Oh, good observation.
Oh.
You're the first one already make that observation. I had to ask the other classes.
Most of them are all. Most of them are wearing hats.
Most are wearing hats. Where are the women?
Well, yeah, where are the women? Where'd they go?
Where are the women?
I think. Yeah.
They could be at a bank, but look over here.
It's a piece of paper.
What?
Could they possibly be in the post office?
Oh, that makes sense because there's like slots for the mail and behind the thing. Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Lots of people. Could be what?
Could be post office or bank?
Stonks.
Stonks, yeah.